Groovaloo was the name of the group, which Bradley Rapier founded about 10 years ago in 1999.
Once a week, we just have a get-togethers, and we called them eventually Groove Nights. And over that time, people met, and through different projects we'd either be working on or auditioning for, or maybe I was choreographing something, or maybe the Groovaloos were helping me to showcase something, we sort of developed friendships. Next thing I knew, I found out that none of them were from LA, that it was just very, very deep why they did this. The extreme was I wouldn't exist without dance, I'd be in jail without dance, I don't know how I would exist without dance.
All the stories are absolutely true. It's not like someone sat down and wrote these stories. It's true stories of all the dancers, some of the dancers that'll be playing themselves. I'll be playing myself.
You see good, you see bad, you see dancers going through different, you know, insecurities and things that we go through as people, but you just see it like danced and expressed differently. You know, if you can get together a group of people that really support each other, love the same thing, can express the you know, things together, it's beautiful.
They're gonna see b-boying, which the public and the world knows as breakdancing.
You're gonna see popping, you're gonna see locking, you're gonna see breaking, you're gonna see some housing.
A lot of the dancers that you'll see up here on stage are very, you know, they're credible dancers as far as battling and traveling overseas and being, you know, even on different shows and different things. So it definitely does pull together a very strong group of dancers. So it's really cool to see.
Live audiences to me is like the best, because I've done like TV stuff before, but live audience, you get more from the crowd when you perform for them. We didn't expect it to be this good, but I mean, you know, we give a lot. Everyone out there has a lot of passion.
People leave going, wow, I mean, I didn't know hip hop was this, or I relate to that character, that's me, or I want to do more in my life, or that kind of thing.
Definitely know that when you come here, you definitely get inspired. There's so many different stories that I think everyone can take a little something from each story and be inspired. By the time you walk out of watching the Groovaloo show, you're gonna wanna dance.